worst hockey game I've been to in 2 decades.
Oh, I'm glad we got your back.
I told you I'd be here. I'm going to come in a few more games, too.
And away we go in game two with the Rangers leading the series 1-0.
Who are you rooting for? This is a hard. It's a hard thing. I'm here in New Jersey. You know, I've got a home in New Jersey, but I'm a native New Yorker. Oh! Whether you love hockey, whether you watch hockey all the time or you don't, what's renowned in the world of sports is that hockey players are the toughest guys.
Listen, we had a player the other night, 75 stitches in his face and his back.
Same game?
Yeah, I think so.
Wow.
You don't have to watch the puck the whole time. If you watch the flow of the players, you'll find the puck.
All right.
Their reaction time, right? And we're seeing it up here. If you're down on the glass, you can't believe how fast it is.
Hey, listen, I just marvel at their ability to skate, because I can. I'm not going to lie.
And the Devils will head to Madison Square Garden in an 0-2 hole with a whole lot of work to do to try to salvage this series.
I really do hope you enjoy this and you want to come back.
I'm coming back. I'm coming, but I will say this. I got to get to the Garden. I got to get to the Garden. I got to see that atmosphere.
See you there Monday night.
I might come Monday night.